Okay, second flag of the war. The teams. Probably lost my target, have I? Yep. Not unusual that I take too long. Where are we, Richard? I'm entirely convinced about Sonya. It's tempting to bring Grimm, but he just won't survive. Right. The red diamond's not actually as bad as it looks, because then when you pop it, you still get the green and the purple, and you get rid of a bunch of tiles. I mean, this is kind of the mo this moving that tile down is the one that kind of screams out as the move to make. I think I'm going to need this. I'm going to need something fairly miraculous to make it through this one. So this at least has the potential for that. So what happens if I pop the purple? Nothing hugely fantastic. I will do this move to cascade the greens into greens. Okay. Really want to keep working on cage here, but I can't do that without some blues. I can't take those blues without mucking up the green match. I do really want those front three to go off pretty soon while I've still got costume cad going. I think I need this. So, fingers crossed. Got some blues. Got some blues. Dodge, nice. Okay, Ariel's getting pretty close though. That one now. And even though I'd like to put the blues into Marjana, really need to try and make sure I get a kill here. Okay. Well, let's try this. Put what we can into it. Not enough. Ouch. Okay. Okay. Is there a tile based way to kill Marjana? What did she got? 99. I can wait a turn. So let's see if we get lucky with anything here. Two greens would do it. Risk that. Oh no. Now you got 712. I think I've still got to go for the push for the kill on her. Really don't especially need Catalan now with both the snipers having both just fired. Oh boy, come on. Some blues at least. Dodge, thank goodness. Oh, another dodge? No. Not that lucky. Come on. No, don't set Kingston off. Ah. Try and kill the sniper. The healer, which is exactly what he did. Put three into Ariel without setting her off. Maybe. Yeah. That is that. Not many specials fired. A very long battle again.